So not only did we get rain yesterday and last night, but it is a 30 degree drop in temperatures today. So everything looks very happy.